and welcome to this deep dive into one of the most intriguing facets of modern naval warfare, the Iranian speedboats. Operated chiefly by the Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps, IRGC Navy, these vessels have become synonymous with Iran's sophisticated approach to asymmetric naval conflict. Iranian speedboats, particularly those operated by the Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps, IRGC Navy, have emerged as a pivotal element of Iran's asymmetric naval warfare strategy, challenging more traditional maritime power dynamics through their agility, speed, and the ability to operate in the shallow waters of the Persian Gulf. These small, fast vessels are a key component of Iran's approach to securing its maritime boundaries and projecting power in a region of critical strategic importance, marked by complex geopolitics and the global significance of oil transit routes. The evolution of Iranian speedboats as a tool of asymmetric naval warfare dates back to the Iran-Iraq War in the 1980s, when Iran, facing a conventionally superior Iraqi force, began to exploit its geographic and tactical advantages through unconventional means. The IRGC Navy was established during this period as an ideological counterbalance to the regular Iranian Navy, with a focus on unconventional maritime warfare tactics. This included the use of speedboats for hit-and-run attacks, mining operations, and the harassment of enemy shipping. In the decades following the Iran-Iraq War, Iran has significantly advanced the capabilities of its speedboat fleet. These vessels are now more sophisticated, featuring enhanced speed, maneuverability, and armament, which includes a variety of machine guns, rocket launchers, and anti-ship missiles. The boats are also capable of laying mines and conducting boarding operations. This evolution reflects Iran's strategic emphasis on leveraging asymmetric tactics to compensate for its conventional military limitations against more technologically advanced adversaries. The primary advantage of Iranian speedboats lies in their ability to operate effectively in the shallow and congested waters of the Persian Gulf and the Strait of Hormuz, through which a significant portion of the world's oil supply transits. Their small size and high speed make them difficult targets for conventional naval forces, allowing them to approach and attack larger ships unexpectedly or evade detection and engagement. Iranian speedboats often operate in swarms, a tactic that overwhelms the defensive capabilities of larger ships and complicates targeting by enemy forces. This swarm approach, combined with the geographical constraints of the region, has proven to be a potent strategy for Iran, enabling it to assert control over critical waterways and deter aggression with a credible threat to commercial and military shipping. The use of speedboats by the IRGC Navy has significant strategic implications for regional security and global commerce. By maintaining a formidable presence in the Persian Gulf and the Strait of Hormuz, Iran can exert considerable influence over one of the world's most important choke points for oil transit. This capability serves as both a deterrent and a potential means of coercion, enabling Iran to signal its readiness to disrupt maritime traffic in response to geopolitical tensions or military confrontations. The international community, particularly those with vested interests in the free flow of oil through the Strait of Hormuz, views Iran's speedboat fleet with concern. The United States Navy and its allies have conducted numerous exercises and deployed advanced naval assets to the region to counter the perceived threat posed by these vessels. The presence of Iranian speedboats has also led to calls for enhanced maritime security measures and the development of new tactics and technologies to neutralize the threat they pose. Iran continues to invest in the development and procurement of more advanced speedboats, incorporating cutting-edge technologies to enhance their operational effectiveness. Recent reports suggest that Iran is experimenting with drone technology, including unmanned surface vessels, USVs, to complement its manned speedboat operations. These innovations could allow for remote or autonomous operations, reducing the risk to human operators and increasing the tactical options available to the IRGC Navy. The future of Iranian speedboats as a component of the country's asymmetric naval warfare strategy appears to evolve with technological advancements and strategic imperatives. As tensions in the Persian Gulf and the broader Middle East region persist, the role of these vessels in Iran's maritime doctrine is likely to remain significant. However, the effectiveness of Iranian speedboats will also depend on the evolving countermeasures deployed by rival powers, indicating a continuing arms race in the realm of asymmetric naval warfare. Iranian speedboats, as operated by the IRGC Navy, represent a critical facet of Iran's military capabilities and its strategy for asserting power and influence in a strategically vital region. By exploiting the advantages of speed, agility, and the tactical use of swarms, these vessels pose a unique challenge to conventional naval forces and underscore the importance of asymmetric warfare in contemporary maritime security dynamics. As geopolitical tensions fluctuate and technological advancements progress, the role and capabilities of Iranian speedboats in the Persian Gulf and beyond will continue to be a subject of keen interest and strategic significance. The continuing evolution of Iranian speedboats and their strategic deployment in the Persian Gulf and the Strait of Hormuz underscores Iran's innovative approach to asymmetric warfare, also highlights a broader shift in modern naval conflict, where agility, speed, and technological innovation often outweigh traditional measures of naval power, such as tonnage and firepower. This paradigm shift demands a reevaluation of maritime security strategies by both regional and global powers, emphasizing the need for adaptability and the integration of advanced surveillance, detection, and neutralization technologies. As we reach the end of our exploration into the world of Iranian speedboats and their pivotal role in shaping modern naval warfare and geopolitical strategies in the Persian Gulf, it's clear that these vessels represent more than just a tactical advantage on the water. They are part of broader dynamics of asymmetry in military conflicts, where innovation, speed, and strategic acumen can level the playing field against conventionally superior forces. Throughout this journey, we've delved into the origins, evolution, and strategic implications of Iran's speedboat fleet, highlighting their impact on regional security, international maritime commerce, and the ongoing arms race in naval technologies. The story of these speedboats is a testament to the ingenuity and resilience of asymmetric warfare strategies, offering a window into the complexities of global geopolitics and the continuous struggle for dominance in one of the world's most strategically vital regions. I hope this video has provided you with insightful perspectives on the significance of these nimble vessels and the intricate dance of power and diplomacy they navigate in the waters of the Persian Gulf. Thank you for joining me on this fascinating journey, and I look forward to exploring more intriguing aspects of military strategy and technology with you in future videos. Thank you for watching.